गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, मैं सेल्फ मिसेस करुणा दैवे, द टीचर ऑफ गोखले एजुकेशन सोसाइटीज जेडिसबिट को इंग्लिश मीडियम हाई स्कूल फ्रॉम नासिक रोड। स्टूडेंट्स, आई थिंक यू ऑल आर एंजॉइंग अवर ऑडियो विजुअल लर्निंग। इन दिस वीडियो ऑल्सो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अवर फिफ्थ स्टैंडर्ड मैथ्स ऑफ स्टेट बोर्ड्स फॉर इंग्लिश मीडियम स्टूडेंट्स। In our last video only, we have started our second unit that was number work. So let's continue it. Now, in this video, we are going to move towards our third problem set. In that, we are going to aware with the six-digit number. Let's start introduction of six-digit numbers. Students, in our previous standard, we have learned about five-digit number. Suppose here I am writing one of the five-digit number. That is 99,999. This is one of the biggest or the greatest five-digit number. So, if we will add 1 into this greatest five-digit number, then we will get something different which is related to our topic. See here now, if I will add 1 into the greatest five-digit number, then let's see the calculation. So our answer is 1 lakh. This is the 6-digit number. If we will add 1 to the greatest 5-digit number, then we get the answer 1 lakh, which is the 6-digit number. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's see how to read it. This 0 is at unit place, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, and 1 is at lakh position. That's why we can read the number 1 lakh. So this is the 6-digit number. We can also call it the smallest 6-digit number. How it will possible? See here now, from the number 0 to 9, the 0 is the smallest number, but if we will put the 0 in the starting position, then they are not having value. That's why we are put it next to the 0 is a 1. So 1 is at the starting. That's why this 1, and then later on all the 0, that 6-digit numbers is become the smallest 6-digit number. Now from 0 to 9 is the greatest number. So in all this 6 position, if we will put 9, then the number become 9,99,999. So this will become greatest 6-digit number. Got it, students? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this is the 6-digit number which is having the greatest value among the group of 6-digit number. Now students, let's move towards another example regarding the 6-digit numbers. See here the example. This is one of the 6-digit number I have taken. This 5 is at unit, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. So this 2 is at a lakh position. So how we will read it? 2,34,685. Let's see how to write that number in words. 2,34,685. So, this is the 6-digit number in figure, and same number we have written in words. Now, let's see the another example. Suppose another number is 7,50,412. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is also one of the 6-digit number, which also we can written in words. That is 7,50,412. So students, like that way, in this problem set number 3, we are going to learn how to read and write the six digit number. Let's start it. So here this is our problem set number 3. Here is our first question is, read the numbers and write them in words. Here number in figures is given, near about 10 numbers are there, that all we have to write in words. Let's see it. So like this way you have to prepare the chart in the answer. The chart of 2 to 3 columns. The first one is of serial number, and then you can make the numbers in figure and then the numbers in words that we are going to write its notation in the third column. See the first number now, 7,65,234. So its notation is just ahead. 7,65,234. Observe the notation very carefully. Let's move towards the second number, that is 4,73,225. Third number is 3,27,000. Now units places having one number, tens and hundred places zero. So instead of reading them, we will directly read the one. So the number is 3,27,001. Your next fourth number is also easy one. That is 8,75,375. Students, be careful. Write the spelling very correctly. Fifth one number is 1,50,437. Here, the tens, the thousand place is having 0 and 10,000 number is 5. So, we will directly read the number 50,437. Our sixth number is also little bit different. That is here tens places, thousand places having 3 and 10,000 places having 0. So, how we will read it? See now. 2,03,174. In the same way, I have given the seventh one. Now, observe the last number, that is the eighth one, which is little bit different. Again, concentrate over the 8th number, that is 9 lakh. Now 1000 and 10,000 plus is not having number, so we will drop it and read the next one, 9,999. In the same way, you have to write the next two numbers, that is number 9 and 10, and complete the chart in your classwork notebook. Now let's move towards our second question. Read the numbers and write them in figures. In question number 1, we have written the numbers in words, and now we are going to write them in the figures. It means in numerical format. The first question is 1,35,855. So see the answer in figure now. 1,35,855. Let's move towards the second question. 7,27,000. Here you need 10, 100. All these three positions are having zero number, so we are not going to read it. We will directly write the number 7,27,000, and the 00 is at last three position. Now our third number is 4,25,300. Again, ahead of 100, the number wording is not given, so we will put the 0 for tens and unit place. So number is 4,25,300. In the same way, fourth number is also not having 10,000 and 100 place. So how we will write it? 9,09,099. In the same way, you have to write fifth and sixth sum and complete the question in your notebook. Here is our third question is, make 5 6 digit numbers, each time using any of the digit from 0 to 9 only once. Let's see the answer. Here I have made first number, that is 2,43,685. Among this, the all digits I have used from 0 to 9 only, but one digit at one time only. The second number which I have made, which is 9,52,610. Students, this is an open-ended question, so you can write any six-digit number by your own choice. But be careful, you have to use the digits at one time only. So here I have made only two numbers. The rest of the three numbers you can prepare by your own. Like that way we can complete our third question. So in this way, our problem set number 3 is over. So our today's homework is to complete the problem set number 3 in your classwork notebook. Last but not least, stay at home only and take care of yourself. Thank you.